So he cheated on her and she cheated on him. You're invited to one difficult dinner party.
Cheers.
Cheers.
The bad taste in your mouth won't be from the food.
Fasten your seatbelts. Let's get this party started, eh?
Oof, awkward. Neighbours, 6:30 weeknights.